Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have created this look and I will not say that this is Diwali special, but yes, you can create this look in Diwali or any special occasion if you wish to. I'm using the Lakme's 925 CC cream. It's in the shade beige. I'm putting this cream all around my face in dot form, as you can see. And wherever there are chances of pigmentation, you know, around our mouth and our eyes, I'm putting it a little bit more. If you wish, you can put it according to your choice. Then I'm taking a wet beauty blender and blending this cream very well. Now the thing is that the blender has to be wet, guys, so that this cream can be evenly blend on your skin. And this cream really gives a very good coverage. That's the reason I didn't feel like using any foundation. By the way, I have already reviewed this cream on my channel. If you wish to have a look, I'll put the link somewhere up on my video. To create my eyebrows, I have taken Miss Claire's eyebrow pencil. It is really very affordable, guys, and I got it from Nykaa, if I'm not wrong, at rupees 65 I got this pencil, and this is really nice. And then I will be using Makeup Revolution's eyeshadow palette. I have reviewed this palette also on my channel. As you can see, I have chosen the brown eyeshadow from my Makeup Revolution's palette because I believe that the brown color goes with my skin tone very well. I'm just placing the eyeshadow on top of my eyebrows, as you can see. Now you can choose the color black also. It all depends upon your skin tone. Now as you can see, I have taken the Miss Claire's eyeshadow palette, and from there I am choosing the pink eyeshadow for my eyelids. I just love this eyeshadow palette because of its super duper affordability, because of its pigmentation, and because it has various colors which we girl need to create different looks, and because it is very handy. I'm using the Plum Cool Kajal for my eyes. I really love this kajal, guys. It is very nice. It is smudge proof and it lasts in your eyes for hours. Now this is the Makeup Revolution Redemption palette, from where I'm choosing the light pink color for my outer corners of the eye areas. I'm smudging it well. Again I'm taking the Makeup Revolution's chocolate palette. And from there, I'm taking the black eyeshadow to define my eyes. I'm placing this black eyeshadow on my lower eyelids. It gives you a really nice look. A bold look, a nice look, whatever you say, it enhances your beauty. I'm placing this on my... Now this is Maybelline's Big Shot Mascara I'm using, and this is really good, and those who can't use false eyelashes, they should go for this mascara, because after using this mascara, I believe you won't be feeling. For contouring, I am using this Wet n Wild contour. It really gives me a natural finish, as I do not like any kind of cakey finish. So I have chosen all the products, you know, keeping this in mind that it will give me a natural glow. I'm using Maybelline Color Show blush in the shade Creamy Cinnamon, as it also gives you a very natural finish. I'm using this Makeup Revolution chocolate palette, and from there I've chosen the highlighter, and I'm applying it on my cheekbones. As you can see, little bit I'm just applying it to highlight my cheekbones. It is a lovely palette. Now this is Blue Heaven's Walk Free lip liner. Now the shade is not mentioned, the color is really deep. Lot of shades are there, you can choose the color. Now I'm using L'Oreal Paris Rouge Magic Lipstick. It is in the shade Peach Perfect. It is a lovely pink. I'm just using this tissue paper to mattify the lipstick. As you can see, it was really glossy, and now it is really pink. This is the final look which I have created. And if you have liked this video of mine, don't forget to like, share, and do comment, guys. Your comments inspire me a lot. And until my next video comes, tata, take care, bye-bye.